It's time now, here on World Championship Wrestling, on the Superstation TBS, for the fastest mouth in the South, here is the Louisville Slugger, Jim Cornette!
Just the South? What about the Northeast and the West and the rest of the country? Well, it doesn't make any difference, because I have today as my special guest, my good buddy, my close pal, my lifelong friend, Dr. Death, Steve Williams. Come on out here, Doc, my guest today on the Louisville Slugger. I love this guy. He's the baddest man in the world, brother, and he is my guest today on the Louisville Slugger. Doc, welcome to the program. Doc.
Whoa, Jimmy. No, buddy, buddy this, buddy that. You did me a favor, and I did you a favor, and that's as far as it's going.
Well, now, wait a minute, Di. I know we helped you, and you helped us. We're even now, sure, but I want to help you, because after all, you can trust me.
Well, you know something, Jimmy? All these people out here in the world trusted you, and you turned your back. What's that say for me? What's that going to happen? What's going to happen?
Oh, Doc, I would never turn my back on you, because I had you out here. I want to talk about one of the biggest matches you've ever had in your career coming up, United States Heavyweight Championship, February 25th at Wrestle War against Lex Luger. You're the baddest man in the world, and I know that you should wear that U.S. title. Maybe I could help you scout Luger just a little bit.
First of all, Jimmy, February 26th, you got a man out here called the strongest man in the business. I'm the baddest, the strongest. Lex Luger, you've got the U.S. title. Now there's a man who's going to be in the ring that you're going to have to look right down his eyes and find out what kind of man I really am. Well, brother, you're going to find out February 26th. And Jimmy, and as the people around the world will find out, I will be the U.S. title champion.
Well, now, Doc, I know that you say maybe I don't need to help you scout Luger, but let me ask you a question. When you were a four-time All-American at Oklahoma, who was your coach?
Barry Switzer, of course.
So you had a coach when you had all those great successes, set all those records, won all those honors.
Yes.
Right? Well, everybody needs a little help now and then, you know.
The only person who's going to need help is Lex Luger on February 25th, and it's going to happen right in the squared circle.
There you have it, ladies and gentlemen, the Louisville Slugger with Dr. Death, Steve Williams, my close personal friend.